Isha, I am so sorry to hear what happened to you. And like you, I was going to upload a different video, but in response to your video, I wanted to just tell you I'm so sorry to hear about what happened on the internet, how your story was used for pity, and also to let you know that it's happened to me too. And you asked me how I felt about it, and it does anger me, it frustrates me, and it makes me sad that other people have to use our stories, our lives, without our permission to generate pity or to say, you should feel better. And it's really disappointing to know that the people are out there that'll be using stories for that purpose. But I'll tell you, you know, I've had that happen to me before, and it really makes me angry, it makes me upset, and it really just bothers me. But I realize that when I decided to put myself out there to be a public figure and not only share my stories through a documentary, but share my story up on YouTube, that's bound to happen. And you really have to just focus in on the good, because more good comes from sharing our stories than bad. So definitely, I know it's frustrating what happened, you're disappointed. Don't dwell on it. Just know that we're really helping other people. And I'm sure the viewers, you're watching this, can agree that it really inspires more than it does what that article did in drawing pity for that situation. Like you said, Tisha, with that article that came out saying that you are suffering, by extension, that would mean I'm suffering too, but I'm not suffering at all. If I was suffering, would I be doing this?
Bye.
Who we are. We live a wonderful life. For all of you watching, please don't forget to like and subscribe, or go to patreon.com/toetalks and subscribe. And if there's a favorite video of yours on this channel, please share it with the world. Show the world that we are not suffering at all. We have a wonderful life. Thank you.